Hey,
pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you.
Namaskar, my name is Sunesh. In this video, I'm just going to react to Emiway Bancha, new music video. I just came to know. I'm just late as fuck. I know it, but I'm just so much excited to react to his song because I fucking love a song like anything. You don't even know. I just can't express my love towards him because, you know, that much I fucking love him. He's like kind of god. You can just like, he's Eminem of India. You can just say whatever you can just say. If any of probably most of the Eminem fans might be watching right now knows the feel what I'm just like telling about, because I'm just fucking loving Machayenge, like, you know, Machayenge and last song and the other, and I'm just so much like, you know, I've just heard every single song of him, just like so much addicted to the song. I'm so much excited, and it's this song, this time is SKRRT KARENGE, you know, so much excited, man. Before getting started, I just want to say, if it's new around here, if you're not part of the V Gang La Familia, you know what you can see right there, but right there, smash the subscribe button or say the post notification just in case don't know I'm see any videos from my channel, because I upload every single day, man. So what are you waiting for? Hit the subscribe button, stay tuned for more reactions, and also try to follow me in social media. So if you are in Instagram, go right now, follow me in Instagram, and also leave a like in my Facebook page. All means a lot of boy Vinish to keep doing what I'm doing right now. That's pretty much it, guys. The title of the song, SKRRT KARENGE, you know, just like, which means like, if any of my other subscribers watching right now, which means SKRRT KARENGE means like, do SKRRT, like, you know, almost like SKRRT, you know, like, and any pop and every rappers used to SKRRT, do like that. And KARENGE means like, to do or something like that. Do it, something like SKRRT KARENGE, like, you know. So that's pretty much it. Let's go, vegan. Oh boy! Oh my god! Look at that, man, they perform. I also do remember this clip that he just performed somewhere. I just follow in Instagram. I mean, just follow his Instagram account, so he just like posted some. Hey, so this guy's meme machine song. I mean, his name is weird, man. Meme machine. Okay. Hey, my boy moves, man. Oh my goodness, it's vibras, it's flow, you know? Just Emiway flow, Emiway, like, no, just let's go. Hey, kilo Mercedes. Underground. Hey. Organic. Skip karenge. Okay, I just get in. MCD, we go, we do SKRRT. That's what I just do. So the Emiway just wanted to, you know, make the song especially for, because he was like in tour or something for the past like couple of months, from January I think, because he just like posted he's in Kolkata, he's in Mumbai or something like that. So because of that, he just like, you know, wanted to show the vibe or something, what he felt during the tour or something into this song. Maybe, I have no idea, but I think because, you know, he just says, every city we go, we, you know, we do SKRRT KARENGE. Hey. Hey, yes, my. Hey, this part, like, not all of a sudden, are like, city me, SKRRT KARENGE, every city we go, fucking, you do SKRRT, man. Hey. Skirt karenge. 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 का शो रखा मैं खुद बेचा टिकट पता है हटेली खोपड़ी सबकी इंडस्ट्री छोड़ अपन मार्केट से बड़ा है सीन चेंज किया मैंने स्लो मोशन मैं गर्दी भर दूंगा मैं बिना प्रमोशन के तुम सिर्फ खर्चो पैसे और फेक बनो असली बनाता है बेटा अंदर इमोशन से पहले बुक नहीं करता था कोई लेकिन इमोशन कर पा रहे हैं पंडा की पब्लिक हर जगह मचा है पब्लिक पहाड़ी है सवारी है ये यूज्ड टू से पंडा Pandai public, you know, just like, you know, Pandai public, you know, just like that, which is like kind of his signature, something like that, we can just say, kya bolte samlo, kya bolte samlo, you used to say, you know, Pandai public. I just finished skakange. That was a one love song, my goddamn it. Guys, that was like a CD me, you know, skirt cutting it. Like that was like an both hard song. And also he also have a song named as Both Hard. You can also check it out. Such a fire song, I really enjoyed it, but it was so short or something, so I, you know, like whatever. I really enjoyed it. The thing is, I don't pause this video that much because he don't cooperate it. That's a good thing, you know, just like we can react to with the full to get his voice or something. Because some of the songs you usually react to, I need to pause or something. So even some of my subscribers get me wrong or something. So I need to pause it to cooperate is a real issue. It's like music involved stuff, you know, when it's like trailers and all that, doesn't matter that much of things. So we can just like react to trailer and after that we can speak. Whatever the thing we want to say for sound 10 minutes, but it's like music is like a real issue, man. I hope you understand me if you're just saying, and thanks, you know, for MMA, for everything, man. I'm just like flowing with the vibes. His rap flow is 10 out of 10. He must go to great height, man, Scott, I'm sure, because he need to get into just like Yo-Yo honestly into Bollywood and everything. But even though he's kind of independent artist, I just want to say my perception to go to next level shit, man. Yeah, I really enjoyed this music video. Yeah, music video. I hope you do so leave a like, really enjoyed it just like me. And if you just want me to react to any other MMA Bantai or songs, I just like listen to every song personally. But even though if you want me to react to any other songs, put it down in the comment section. Also, if you want me to react to any other songs or any other thing video, put it down in the comment section. I'll react to it. But just give me some time. I hope you understand me. And if you're just in social medias, go ahead right now. Follow me in social medias like Instagram. Go ahead right now, follow me on Instagram, means a lot to me. Leave a like in my Facebook page, all means a lot to your boy Vinesh to keep doing what I'm doing right now. With being said, I'm just going to end this video right here. As always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.